In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of 5 times pi upon 6. Two methods has been explained to find the value of sine of 5 times pi upon 6. Here is the explanation of first method. We know 5 is equal to 3 plus 2, so sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to sine of 3 plus 2 times pi upon 6. Expanding the numerator, we get 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to sine of 3 times pi plus 2 times pi upon 6. The fraction 5 times pi upon 6 can be expressed as sum of two fractions 3 times pi upon 6 and 2 times pi upon 6. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator gives us sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to sine of pi upon 2 plus pi upon 3. We know the famous trigonometry identity sine of half of pi plus x is equal to cosine of x. The proof of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to cosine of pi upon 3. We know cosine of pi upon 3 is equal to half. So sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to half. Here I have explained the second method. We know 5 is equal to 6 minus 1. So sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to sine of 6 minus 1 times pi upon 6. Expanding the numerator, we get sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to sine of 6 times pi minus pi upon 6. The fraction 5 times pi upon 6 can be expressed as difference of two fractions 6 times pi upon 6 and pi upon 6. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator gives us sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to sine of pi minus pi upon 6. We know the famous trigonometry identity sine of pi minus x is equal to sine of x. The proof of the identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to sine of pi upon 6. We know sine of pi upon 6 is equal to half. So, sine of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to half.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.